she's just out of it. And I already know what Wade's going to say. So Wade, just go ahead.
I normally bite my tongue, as you know, but these issues with Indi Hartwell have just gone on for way too long for my life. The nonsense with the love affair that dragged on for months, then the wedding, then the honeymoon.
Ooh.
Thought the distractions were finally out of the way, but no, sexy Dexy has now hurt his hand, and now Indi can't think straight again. Listen, when you arrive at the NXT building, there is one rule: leave your baggage at the front door. You can pick it up again on the way out if you really want to, but Indi Hartwell is not doing yourself justice with this horrible mental fogginess of hers.
Leon measuring right now, Hartwell, and nice drop kick.
Okay, I'm gonna have to reiterate some foreign concepts to Barrett over there. Let's talk about loyalty.
Off the moonsault. Trying to fuel the fire, the love and burning desire of Indi Hartwell, who powers out and makes the tag. And look, Pirotta and Hartwell were fingertips away, Wade, from being crowned NXT Women's Tag Team Champions at Halloween Havoc.
Yeah, and that was solely thanks to a virtuoso performance from this lady, the powerhouse Persia Pirotta.
Wow.
Persia Pirotta is the official Wade Barrett tip for the top in 2022.
Oh, wow.
Indi Hartwell's lack of focus might torpedo that career.
Into the cover. And Wade's great Pirotta single-handedly turned this match around.
Here are your winners, Indi Hartwell and Persia Pirotta.
I say a lot of very intelligent things. It's about time you two start listening.
Well, I like the way you wait till they begin winning to choose them as your pick to be a future star. It's interesting how that dynamic works, Wade.